Did you know that the melody of the American national anthem is based on an English drinking song?
What happened in heaven, where he sat in full glee? A few sons of harmony sent a petition.
I haven't done my voice exercises for a long time, so but I sang in my apartment with my little guitarlele, and that's the reason why my throat got really bad and scratchy. So what I want to do is I want to get back to practicing every day, except of Sunday, to get my voice back in shape. I need to take my bag with me because the car key is inside, and as long as I don't have the car key with me, the car doesn't lock. Can't even remember which keys to use. This is how long I wasn't here. It's not that much fun to be in the rehearsal room in fall time. It's more fun being in a rehearsal room in summer, because it's not that cold, and yeah, summer makes everything better. This is my very first own camera I bought in Portland, Oregon in 2007, when I was much younger than I am now. And I was missing a tape I want to use for a music video, and I couldn't find it. I was looking for it for months, and now I find it. It's still inside the camera. I mean, on one hand, I'm really pissed that I'm so stupid not looking into the camera, but on the other hand, I'm so thankful that I found it. Life is crazy. Beautiful. Beautiful. I need my headphones in the office. I'm so lucky that I found the tape. This is so awesome. This is enough to be a great day. Okay, I'm already a little late. I was working from home the most time the last weeks, and this is getting boring, so I really want to get back to the office of my friends again and work there every day, which is a really good idea. Still loving this car. So much fun driving it. Nature looks so beautiful in fall time. Takes a little more, then it's getting ugly. So much fun driving this car.
War die auch
Na?
Noch an?
Gut.
Na, wie geht's dir?
Ja, genau. Gut.
Nach der gesetzlichen Vorschrift.
Ja, genau.
Ist ein Test, genau. Oder brauchst du keinen? Nein, brauchst du nicht. Danke. Jetzt weiß ich, was ich wissen wollte.
Wahrscheinlich ähnlich, als wenn ich jetzt mit AfD-Wählern rede oder so, weißt du? Das
ja,
ist ja,
ja
auch
genau.
Emotional angeheizt.
Ja, ja.
I love being here. I really love being here. I love being a self-employed freelancer. It's really, really cool, but the taxes and all the paper things takes so much energy. I just want to be creative. That's all I wanna do. And if I get more money, the first thing will be paying someone to do it for me, because I don't want to do it. So annoying. Yeah?
Ich bin
dabei. I like the idea of working from home, because you can do whatever you want to do. You can take your laptop and work from your bed if you want to. And right now it's raining, and if I don't want to go outside, then I don't. But on the other hand, I feel too much distracted at home. So what I need now is to leave my apartment in the morning, get some fresh air, and work in a work environment. This is something I need right now. I'm much more productive when I work here. It's weird, but also I would say it's a human behavior that we think about so many, constantly think about so many small things, having so many small problems, like I want to go out now but I can't because it's raining, or I want to check the weather forecast on my cell phone but I don't have reception here. Or I got a parking ticket for 30 euro today. All real things, but not really important in the big picture. But when something bigger happened, like someone breaks up with you, or your parents need to go to the hospital, or you find something on your body that doesn't belong there, then suddenly the world stops turning and you focus on things that really matter. And all the dumb shit around you that stressed you before is so not important anymore. And I really wish I could find a way to constantly remind myself. I mean, I'm trying to do this by being grateful every day for what I have. But I wish to stress myself less because of small things. I used to work in a hospice as a volunteer, and I was really intense because I saw grown-up men crying because they have to die soon, and they know that, and they try to find a way to deal with it. And that was really good because that reminded myself how fragile life is. And I mean, we take it for granted every day, but it isn't. It's a miracle. Every day is a gift. So I wish I would act more like this. And I'm trying to find a way. Let me know what you think. Nein, 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 hast du nicht. There is a film festival in the city every year in the end of November. And in the beginning of November, which is now, they do a little event where they show some short films in the city, and they beam those movies at the buildings. So you stand outside and watch cool short movies, which is always a really cool thing to do. But I'm afraid today it's not going to happen because it's raining. Anyways, I'll end the movie here.